In this video, we're going to learn how to add our business information settings in Google Merchant Center.
We're now in the Google Merchant Center dashboard. If you need to get here, just go to merchants.google.com. At the top, go to Tools and Settings and go to Business Information. We'll then see this first tab here about your business. Make sure your display name is the brand name of your store. This doesn't have to be your actual company name. It just needs to be what customers are going to see. You then need to add in your business address. This is where your business headquarters are located. Next, we add in our phone number for verification. So put in your country and then type in your phone number. Click verify number. You're then going to receive a verification code, either voice or text. Once done, it'll then say verified. Next, we're going to put in our customer service contact. So put in the URL I recommend of your contact us page, your email contact, so how customer service could actually contact you, and your actual phone number to reach you as well. Once you've done that, you now have the website tab. Now I have a full video that actually takes you through doing this, but if you have analytics already installed with the same email that you're using for Merchant Center, it should automatically verify. If not, just check a link down below and I have a link to a video that shows you how to verify it the manual way. Next, we have the branding tab. This is where we add in the actual colors of our store brand. For my one, I'm gonna put in black and then white for the accent. Next, it asks us to add in our logo. So put in a square version of your logo here and then a rectangular logo as well. Google has their requirements on the right-hand side here.
And that's how we add our business information settings in Google Merchant Center. If you're watching this video on YouTube, this is actually part of our free Google Shopping course on our website. It's 100% free with no sign-up required. I'll leave a link down below. You can go and check out the full course to learn how to set up, optimize, and scale your Google Shopping campaigns for free. If this video here was helpful, just hit the like button. I really appreciate it. And let me know in the comments down below. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.